Hi, this is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com. And today, on Friday, I'm just doing a little tribute to a dreamer that we had seen pass away this week, and that is Steve Jobs. Now, you know, there is one thing that he did that I don't see a lot of people actually doing. He didn't just do a daydream, a what if, and never take any kind of action. He was a risk taker when risk taking wasn't necessarily so popular. And he was willing to do just about anything that it took. And he did not have any advantages to start out with. He built his company, the Apple Company, in a garage, and it eventually became a multi-billion dollar company. And he died a billionaire. He had things happen to him, but he didn't let that stop him. So, why can't we do the same thing? You know, we don't have to build a great big corporation. We're only building a network marketing company. And the first part of that, and I know he did this, is to believe in people. Because when you believe in people, and you truly work with them and care, it comes through. I mean, I'm seeing that happen in my own business because I'm not giving up, because I'm not just doing it with kind of a, I hope it works kind of an attitude, but it's going to work and I believe it and I see the picture of what I want and I see it happening. You can too, but it really does take a change in your mind. I have seen people in my team, and unfortunately both ways, that either follow this pattern of really believing and growing and building big, and I've also seen those that do it with the kind of attitude that, well, she says this works, but I don't know if I believe it or not, and so I guess I'll take some action, and what kind of attitude comes out of that action, because the attitude is all that matters. Got to have that attitude that you really, truly believe it. You truly believe in your own dream and you take the action necessary. You know, when I got started with Better Web Builder, and I do have a primary, that isn't actually my primary, I did not have any success. Not any. For years and years and years, I had no success. And all of a sudden, I am one of the leaders. I'm always doing the job. I'm always building, and I'm always helping people, and I'm always succeeding. What changed? For one thing, my attitude. My absolute attitude changed, and I did create something because of that. Regardless of whether you follow me with my lead generation tool or whether you do something different, your attitude is all that counts. Because if you go in there with a what if it doesn't work attitude, what do you think's going to happen? You've got to have an attitude of what if it does work? What if I do succeed to get my dreams? What if I do get the money I need in my life? That's the attitude you have to have. And you have to believe it every day. You can't let doubt in, because that kills it. That's what I have to share with you today. Have that Disney-like belief in what you want. Have the smaller goals and be looking at them every day and taking action towards those goals every day. Every day. Not just once in a while. And don't do it with a lackluster attitude. You're never going to get there that way. Definitely take a look at that link at the bottom that I always tell you about, the lead generation system that actually does get some results. Of course, you got to still take action. You don't just put it on your profile and you're done. There's nothing out there that actually works that way. You can't go from buying it and then getting the reward. You have to help people. That's all there is to it. That's what network marketing is all about, and the tool is too. So, get it and let's talk. Bye for now. This is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com. and you have an awesome Friday.